Hello, my name is Aaron. We recently looked at how to create numbered lists in Microsoft Word. Today we're going to take that a step further by creating custom list numbers in Microsoft Word. Custom list numbers can combine letters, words, and punctuation. We'll also customize the style, such as the font, size, alignment, and color. Plus, the pro tip at the end explains how to remove unwanted extra space between the number and the list item. Please note that this tutorial refers to list numbers because Word organizes all ordered list options in the numbering library. However, all the steps shown here also apply to lists organized by letters. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the standalone version of the software back to Word 2013. We'll cover these steps in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. To begin creating a custom list number, select a list number in the list level you want to customize. Once you select one number, all the numbers on that level will also be selected. Next, select the Home tab in the ribbon, followed by the Numbering menu arrow in the Paragraph group. From there, select Define New Number Format in the drop-down menu. When the Define New Number Format dialog box appears, you can select a new style from the Number Style menu if you want to. Next, add letters, words, or punctuation before or after the number in the gray shading in the Number Format text box. Be very careful not to delete or alter the number in the gray shading. If you delete or alter that number, your automatic list numbering will stop working. If you'd like to change the appearance, select the Font button, and then select a new font, font style, size, font color, underlining style, and underlining color in the font dialog box. When you're finished, select the OK button. You can also select the alignment menu and choose left, centered, or right. Finally, select the OK button. The list level you selected earlier should change to your new formatting. And if you select the numbering menu arrow, your new list number format should be automatically added to the numbering library, where it will be available for other documents. If you want to remove a format from the numbering library, right-click it, and then select Remove from the shortcut menu. By default, Word inserts a tab between list numbers and list items. Sometimes this tab produces unwanted space when paired with custom list numbers. However, we can fix the problem by replacing the tab with a regular space. To begin, select a number in the list level with the unwanted space. Next, right-click the selected list numbers, and then select Adjust List Indents from the shortcut menu. Now, select the Follow Number Width menu and choose the Space option, and then select the OK button. The tab spaces should be replaced with regular spaces in your numbered list. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to turn on and turn off automatic list numbering in Microsoft Word, and how to create bulleted lists in Microsoft Word. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Microsoft Word, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.